The right lobe is enlarged and is composed of multiple nodules with different echogenicities, including a partly cystic nodule in the upper ventral part. The left lobe has multiple cystic areas presenting comet tail artifacts. Note the dorsal lesion, which has a long tail comet tail artifact.